The Century Media Podcast.
Hey, that's right, Tim. This is Eric the Viking coming at you with another installment of Rockin' and Shoppin'. Starting off this month with number one is the brand new album by Doom Legends Trouble called Simple Mind Condition. This is their first release in over 10 years from these legendary Doom Masters from Chicago. Simple Mind Condition is classic Trouble, monster guitar riffs and hard-driving rock songs. I was completely blown away by this, and I'm glad to see these guys are back with a new record because they deserve it, and you need to definitely check this one out. And number two is the new album by Seventh Void. It's called Heaven Is Gone. This is the 2009 debut outfit led by Typo Negative members Johnny and Kenny. With their unique sound, much to the same style of what Trouble and the modern Doom and hard rock sound is, you might have also caught these guys opening up for Lacuna Coil on their last U.S. tour. Seventh Void is definitely a great band, and for fans of Candlemass, Typo Negative, of course, Trouble, and even like a modern, like a 2009 version of early Black Sabbath. Great record, one of my favorites of the year. And number three is a band called Tenet, and the album's called Sovereign. Tenet is over a decade in the making and is the brainchild led by Jed Simon of SYL, and this is just straight up solid, modern, and deadly thrash metal with Steve Zuza, formerly of Exodus, on vocals, Gene Hoagland of SYL and Dark Angel on drums, bass by Byron Stroud of SYL and Fear Factory, and guitars by Glenn Alivialis of Forbidden. This is heavy as hell, awesome thrash metal, one of my favorite records of this year, and totally brought me back to a style of 90s era Overkill when they really had that good streak in there. This excellent, solid, almost blue-collar working man thrash, but a great record. Definitely one you should check out by them guys. Number four is the new album by 3 Inches of Blood called Here Waits Thy Doom. The biggest defenders of traditional heavy metal are back and are releasing their most punishing, epic, and mighty album to date. Here Waits Thy Doom is going to be hailed as a gospel of all things heavy metal for 2009 and possibly beyond. To that end, they draw fuel from their favorite artists, including Judas Priest, Merciful Fate, UFO, and even a little bit of Rainbow in there, and compile it all into their own deadly potion. Once again, a great album, one of my favorites of the year thus far as well. Definitely check that out. Wrapping up here, number five is a new album by Municipal Waste called Massive Aggressive. And just like the album title, this is massive and aggressive. It's harder, faster, and louder, and it's the perfect description of what Municipal Waste's new album is and what they have become in 2009. Building on the classics, previous albums of Hazardous Mutation and The Art of Partying, Municipal Waste have crafted The Bottom Line and Crossover Thrash and Speed Metal for 2009. Great record, awesome artwork. Definitely check this one out as well. And that's my top five. I'm Eric the Viking. I'm rocking, and you're shopping. Thanks.